With the help of Imhotep, the king erected a funerary complex at Saqqara, outside the royal capital, Memphis, southwest of modern Cairo. Built entirely of stone, the innovative structure was a departure from the traditional use of mud bricks along with stone,